Remnant 2, you know it, because that's what the video says in the title. Gonna run from me, you little shits. Didn't see any other pistol ammo lying around anywhere. We got company.
Start using ammo boxes.
No, I'm not short on ammo. I'm just trying to make sure I keep getting all the ammo that we get.
You disappeared. Where are you?
I'm down beneath you in the water.
Oh, okay.
Whoops, we went the wrong side. How did I get turned around like that? Well, we gotta go the other side. This is the wrong way. I got turned around. Thought it looked a little familiar and I was confused.
Shit, the guy.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting gonna die, 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 gonna die. Down. Yes, doggy bleed. Okay.
Thanks for that.
I was trying to get used to the axe timing. I got a few good hits on him with it, I think, but I was trying to do it as fast as possible, and if you do it too quick, you just melee swing, which is bad. Alright, yeah, this way. Imagine how hard this would be if we didn't have the dog.
Yeah, right? The dog is also super useful with, like, the smaller enemies. He knows right away that they're coming. He's able to basically kill them by himself or just finish them after I do one shot. I'm just shooting once and then I don't care because I know the dog is going to finish them.
Right. Which is great for ammo conservation.
Exactly. Guy.
Oh, so the axe does, like, drop down. Oh my god. That's too many dudes shooting at me.
I'm running for the ammo. And ammo here for you. Oh, still one here for me. Is this the guy?
It's a guy. This is the one we can beat.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, stamina matters too, so throwing it too many times you can't throw it anymore. Changes his mind. Okay, we've got a secret hidey hole thing behind us. Let's check this area up the stair or the ladder here first. I was gonna say stairs. What is a ladder, but really small stairs?
Oh, like poor man's stairs.
Yeah. Okay, then this is all back at the start, so we are already where there, so we just got the little hole to check. Which is over here in this corner.
Oh, that's the figure of the guy from the game. Don't know how to call him. But he's like the main face of the game.
Oh, like the box art or something. Oh, maybe this is not actually a hole, it's just a little corner. Well, that's not exciting. I thought this was a hole going further. I think we're done. Unless you see any other secret areas maybe we can get through here. This area kind of feels like it should have like something hidden in it, but I think it's just because it feels all crumbly and ruiny.
Yeah, we probably drop into it by now.
Yeah, I mean, we already did find like a couple of different items here, and then like a skill book, a trait book, or whatever. So we probably got everything. Oh god.
Morph.
My damage really stacks up. No, I just took a bunch of damage because I wasn't dodging nothing. I was just kind of standing there. Get our ammo back here. Switch back to the other pistol. Is there not another? Was this a side area? Like, I don't remember. I mean, it must be because we finished it.
We can't travel through here. We have to take the door that was there. Oh, no, we can travel. Okay.
Yeah, we can. I was just... This is marked as completed, but I think that's because we fully explored it. It doesn't mean every door inside of it's been gone to. I just don't remember if this was the side area or if we did the side area before this, but this must have been the side area. Okay, yeah, I see the objective.
That's what I wanted to do.
Oh, you can kill the birds.
Hey, watch out, here they come. Keep it up!
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's more your thing.
Didn't need this ammo?
Like a maniac. You can take it, but I can't.
Damn crates.
Get ready.
Somebody shot at us.
Something. Yeah. The dog was like,
what are you guys doing? Don't be attacked.
The dog, this dog kind of reminds me my dog only. If my dog wasn't like a scared of everything.
Your dog's never been put into this situation. Maybe when push comes to shove,
exactly.
She'd really prove herself. Twisted Chantry.
Getting a good vibe from this place. Let's keep moving.
What is this firing thing there?
I think it's just these lanterns.
Why is it so calm?
They cast a weird little shadow. Not a shadow, but a light pattern. Because of the holder.
Is this a boss fight?
No, this is a dungeon transition.
But why is there nothing? Oh my god, look at this.
Yeah.
Looks like from like Dante's Inferno.
That's quite something down there. Okay, looks to me like this path over here is actually a dead end, so I'm gonna go check what's down there.
Isn't that the sign, maybe? One of the ones that we saw? It's good to keep in mind that there's a three here. It might be useful for some kind of puzzle. Or maybe it's not. Okay, maybe it's everywhere. It's the same. Okay, never mind.
Were you talking about the
light? Where
you are. Well, I was checking.
Am I going wrong direction?
No, no, you're going the right direction, but you're ahead of me. I'm checking the balconies, overlooking the weird, like, throne thing. Because there's some pots and some iron. Okay, I could see the boss fight down below. The gray door is down there, the transition or whatever you want to call it. Shooting the place up.
Here.
Where did he come from? Oh, he like teleports or burrows or whatever. Fair enough.
Again, good that we have a dog and he just basically made sure that he's busy.
Dog just face palms. Oh, I got it. Nobody's paying attention except for me. So fast. Oh my gosh. So we've got a mummy to open. Or something. Oh, but there's an item over here first. Let's grab that.
Oh, that's the guy here with the horns.
Yeah, another pan or whatever. It's never clear to me when they're talking about themselves and stuff whether they mean they are... their race is the pan, or the group of them is, like, the pan.
Maybe they just like to cook with pans, and that's what they're saying. So which way?
We gotta open this sarcophagus.
Is it going to... Okay, well, I thought that it's...
That's why I wanted to be ready, because this felt like it might have been a boss fight, but apparently it's just full of treasure. Yeah, so what was down here, then?
So which way?
I think it's the other way where you are, but I wanted to make sure we didn't miss nothing over here. Nope. Okay.
Okay. Shit, it's coming.
Yep.
Ah! Something purple down there.
Stalker's brand, new amulet. Those are always nice to find.
That doesn't sound good.
Gain 10% range and 15% melee damage. Bonus doubles versus enemies not targeting the wearer. Drop down there yet. Hello, monster. Why are you walking around like you own the place?
No, the dog is blue something. Maybe that's healing. I don't know.
Okay, that's the hole from above.
Oh no.
The dog went up the ladder. He actually used the ladder. How the fuck?
Which way now? Here?
Yeah, we need to go down. I was just making sure. Looked like everything was good.
Oh, I see a creature there.
ammo in my side if you need it.
The dog is just...
Okay. Studying the map for a moment. Okay, I think we want to go behind us first.
Behind us? That's where we came from.
I mean, like, this way. Here. Oh, I shut his leg off. That's pretty neat.
Got enough of that.
All right, you got some ammo up here.
I think it might be that the dog is so good now because I'm the level 7 handler.
Yeah, that's part of it, probably. I'm sure there's like a one of your class skills or something that's like how good the dog is and it ranks up. Check the bottom part first, make sure there's nothing else hiding down here. Iron. More iron. This very suspicious sarcophagus. Full of root stuff.
And now here?
This way. Watch out for all the holes in the ground.
Yeah.
Right. I think that's everything here. Back to the other path. Beat 100 special enemies achievement.
Boss fight there.
Yep.
Wait, I'm gonna check, switch guns.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that too. That's fucking cool. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break before we get into boss fight mode here, actually.
Okay. Ready?
Yep, should be. Oh, we were seeing the broom from the other side. That's neat. Because when you see the great door from the entry point, it's this side of the great door.
Oh, okay. It's showing up.
Yeah. Oh god, what is the red stuff that's filling up? Where is that coming from?
I don't really know what's going on.
Same. Okay, the portal looks like it takes extra damage.
Yeah. What is going on?
Madness. Okay, so when the portal's glowing, that's when you do a lot more damage to it. When it's dark, you don't do that much damage. See a driftwood.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
Yeah. A little chaotic, but quite doable.
It's good that we walked to the side and we could take cover from it.
Yeah.
Behind this pillar here.
Yeah, that definitely helped.
Although we probably should have separated, but like it didn't really matter. We managed to do that.
In the end, we got there, so.
Did you check everything here?
Nope.
What about this fancy chair? Can I sit on it?
Be nice.
They should let you sit on it. It's your birthday, like, they should let you.
My birthday chair.
Try it.
Some weird,
it.
Gross.
Try it. Try
okay.
it.
Tree chair? Okay, let's see if I can jump over to it, maybe.
That's nasty. They forgot about your birthday.
Worst birthday ever.
Okay, so we're back to this thing.
Yeah, we're on a different side here. So Mutt's continue on, or there's probably a door to open to the back part of it. Like the part we've already been to.
That's awkward.
So the big glowy thing is I was just about to say targetable. So kill it.
Oh my god, the big guy is here.
Okay, oh shit, I got grabbed. Good. Coming to help a big guy if I can find him. Flyer things
it's
too.
It's on me, Jesus.
Keep running. Okay, he's on me now.
Okay, but I need ammo.
fuck. I'm just focused on killing the thing. I'm ignoring
exactly.
All the other dudes. New trait, blood bond. Cool.
What is it?
It is. Archetype Summoner absorbs 0% of damage taken by the caster. Archetype Summons absorbs 0% damage taken by the caster. So...
do we have this archetype?
No, we don't have a summoner. Maybe the dog counts, or maybe this purple glowing thing inside the body is going to give us the summoner class. Hollowed egg. Nope, it's an amulet. Well, so much for that. Spending at least 30% of a firearm's magazine to deal damage increases melee damage by 10% for 7 seconds. Weird. Oh, you got a Blood Moon Essence.
What does it do?
That's a crafting thing for, oops, I didn't mean to click that. For, the gear we saw at a vendor somewhere, or an altar or whatever. Okay, so that goes somewhere new. Everything else goes somewhere old. Are you full?
Yeah.
I guess that doesn't matter because there's a checkpoint nearby, right? So this was just a little treasure room or something you looted?
No.
Looks like. Alright, well, let's use the checkpoint and get our ammo back and... Unless we want to go to town and check some stuff.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, yeah, then let's do that. And go back to town, check craft and stuff, and wrap this episode up. Bargazer calls forth an eye of legion to gaze at player's aim target. For 0.25 seconds, Bargazer focuses on a target within 25 meters. A stack of madness status is applied for 5 seconds. Each stack deals 3 damage per second. Max of 10, last 30 seconds. I have no idea if that's good. It is more status damage, so maybe. I don't think I'm gonna build it though.
Uh-huh, okay.
This guy doesn't craft anything, right?
I'm just pulling ya. A lot of folks still ain't chummy with arms. Why not? Alright.
He just sells.
Yeah, that'll do nicely. Watch yourself, stranger. Wood ain't clean yet.
See, what I wonder too is if any of the crafting materials are used for different things at different vendors. And that's something I just don't know. I always paranoidly want to go check the class guy to make sure I'm not turning a what could have been a new class into like a weapon or something.
Traveler. They don't like it when I help you, but it is the role I must play. Yeah. Till next time.
I think I'm just going to upgrade some items, and that's about it for me here.
Hello, traveler.
Or maybe not, because I can't upgrade either of these. I need hardened iron. Okay. I wonder if upgrading the axe adds any damage to the ability on it. 62.5.
How goes it, friend? You know where to find me.
Oh, it does. Okay, cool.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, so the axe does more damage with the special throw effect if you upgrade it.
Take care, right, my friend.
That's far enough. Alright, that's it for me here. I think we can wrap this episode up here then. Till next time.